What's happening, everybody? Hello and welcome back to Total Blast, where we discuss about everything Marvel in the MCU. A few days ago, it was revealed that Steven Yeun, a well-known star of The Walking Dead, Voltron, Defender of the Universe, and Invincible, to mention a few, will have a significant role in the next Thunderbolts film, which will be a part of the Marvel Cinematic Universe. The casting of Yeun in Thunderbolts was initially mentioned in late February. The only information provided at that time was that his character was significant to Thunderbolt and may appear in upcoming Marvel Cinematic Universe project. His role at that time remained unknown. But now, we know who exactly it is, as the Sentry will now be portrayed by The Walking Dead actor Steven Yeun in the next Marvel Cinematic Universe film Thunderbolt, as reported by multiple sources after it was speculated that Yeun might have already been hired in the role. Although, longtime scooper Daniel Richmond said in November 2022 that Marvel was considering Ryan Gosling or Alexander Skarsgård for the part of Sentry in Thunderbolt, and it is unclear if those two actors declined the role, or if Marvel decided to take the character in a new route which led the company to Yuan. But before we go into all of the tidbits, guys, don't forget that we're still giving out a brand new PlayStation 5 on this channel to one lucky subscriber. More details on how to win at the end of this video. And if this is your first time, please subscribe and enable the post notification so you don't miss out on subsequent videos. And as I said earlier, Steven Yeun will be joining the Thunderbolt impressive cast, although his character has not yet been identified. But many people speculate that Yuen will play Sentry, who will be important to the MCU's future. Even though there have been no official pronouncements from the actor or Marvel Cinematic Universe, and we don't have A-list actors like Florence Pugh, David Harbour, Harrison Ford, Sebastian Stan, Julianne Moore, Wyatt Russell, Ayo Edebiri, Olga Kurylenko, and Aya John Kemen already cast, the movie is packed with characters from the whole Marvel Cinematic Universe. Harrison Ford will play President Theodore Thunderbolt Ross, while the rest of the cast will work with Julianne Moore's character, Contessa Valentina Allegra de Fontaine. But despite the films including many of our favorite Marvel villains and anti-heroes from the movies and comics, Steven Yeun's Thunderbolt involvement was not heavily promoted, unlike those of the cast members. Yet, certain reports and a convincing justification suggested that the mayhem actor might take on the part of Sentry. The prospect of if is, however, no longer a factor because James Clement, a co-star of the Weekly Planet's podcast, revealed during the segment that he had had a potential scoop from someone at Marvel that he would discuss Steven Yeun's role in Thunderbolt. So, here's what he had to say, and I quote, "Now, I've got a potential scoop here from someone who has been fairly reliable in the past. I spoke to somebody at Marvel. Not a higher hop necessarily, but this is the quote that they sent to me. We don't even know who he's playing, but my guess is Sentry, since there have been whispers of that casting circulating a bit. So, he is going to be in the Thunderbolts as Sentry, potentially. That's what somebody is telling me who heard from somebody else." End of quote. Moreover, at Can We Get Toes recently tweeted, "So, it looks like it's not an if. This tweet was in response to an earlier tweet about wishing Yuen's hair would change color like a Super Saiyan when he powers up as Sentry. They also went on that day to quote, "If Steven Yuen is hashtag Sentry, I hope his hair stays black and turns blonde when he powers up. Our first live-action Super Saiyan could be him." So, it looks like it's not an if. And now, I really want a Super Saiyan power-up sequence for him. End of quote. But not so fast. Fans will have to wait until an official announcement to celebrate, even though there are numerous compelling pieces of evidence suggesting that the burning actor might assume the role of Sentry. And if just in case you are wondering if he's the best man for the role, I think so. I mean, Steven Yeun is a well-known and versatile actor who has appeared in The Walking Dead and Burning, a 2018 Korean film that was nominated for Best Foreign Language Film at the 91st Academy Awards. The Superman-like persona is a really powerful character with a remarkable and complex origin story, and his fame will go hand-to-hand with the actor. Moreover, Sentry possesses enormous might through an alter ego known as the Void. Therefore, the actor might play two identities. Sentry, played by Robert Reynolds, is an honorable superhero when he's in a good mood. However, Sentry has a shadowy side known as the Void, which is a culmination of all his flaws. The rumors about the Thunderbolt story is that Contessa Valentina Allegra de Fontaine's team will be facing a superhuman level threat. A threat, despite being the founder of the Thunderbolt, she will still have a part in creating. She, essentially creating this team to cover up for her mistakes. This mistake was the creation of Marvel's Golden Man, a near-unstoppable force, the Sentry. The Sentry, according to our sources, will be portrayed by the incredible Steven Yeun. So, if you're still wondering again who Sentry is, for the sake of recap, Sentry is one of the most potent heroes in the universe. In the comic books, he is given powers by a mysterious professor's formula, which was created to mimic the United States Super Soldier Serum and incorporate elements from Canada's Weapon X program. Robert Reynolds, a high school student with schizophrenia and anxiety, steals the serum and unintentionally in the hopes that it will produce a powerful high. After ingesting it, he gains the powers of a million exploding suns and begins the life of a superhero dom and his lifelong battle with his arch enemy, the Void. Later, it is learned that the serum actually gave Robert the ability to allow him to become the Sentry by enhancing his schizophrenia. Nevertheless, it also strengthens his dark side and gives rise to the Void, his polar opposite. This evil persona lives for the sole purpose of killing as many people as the Sentry can save. The Sentry makes considerable efforts to combat the Void, even going as far as to change memories in himself and throughout the globe so that the Sentry and the Void no longer exist. This is until the new Avengers issues of Marvel comic prompts him to remember in 2005. And with that out of the way, who are the Thunderbolts? Well, I'll tell you again for the sake of remembering. Well, the Thunderbolts are a group of large ex-criminals that accept dangerous government missions under the directions of General Tidious Thunderbolt Ross, much like the Suicide Squad from DC Comics. The MCU version of the Thunderbolts will be put together by CIA director Valentin Allegra de Fontaine, played by Julian Neal III, in the upcoming Phase 5 movie, and will consist of 6 members. Yelena Belova, who is a Black Widow, played by Florence Prague. Alexei Stostakov / Red Guardian, played by David Harbour. John Walker / US Agents, played by Wyatt Russell. Antonio Dreykov / Taskmaster, played by Olga Kurylenko. Ghost, played by Hannah John Kamen. And Bucky Bond / Winter Soldier, played by Sebastian Stan. It is highly improbable that the MCU will strictly follow Thunderbolt's depiction of the Sentry's comic book origin. The unavoidable gloom and the bright lights, however, will probably play a major role in the character. A group of extraordinary, talented, and morally dubious individuals might be required to deal with the genuinely epic threat, especially if the Sentry and the Void continue to exist in a single form, such as the form of Steven Yeun. Anyways, like Insider said, Steven Yeun will be a good fit for the role of Sentry because of his experience playing a range of characters in various films and television series genre. Regardless of who Yuan's character actually is, the actor is currently enjoying success as he prefers to star in The Thunderbolt. Yuan was previously best known for 6 season run of The Walking Dead. His most recent appearance is in the 2022 mystery film Nope, directed by Jordan Peele. In the meantime, links between the movie and Captain America New World Order are now emerging. So, there are 2 significant aspects of the Thunderbolt story which is expected to tie into Wolverine and the X-Men, or perhaps just explain the existence of the mutants in the MCU. The first is the rumor that the Thunderbolts team will go visit Tiamat, a Celestial that was killed by Cersei in the Eternals. Although, we are unaware if the Celestial is made entirely by adamantium or if it's only a component of the Celestial. However, we have heard that the Thunderbolt team will be traveling to the islands to collect it. And of course, this raises the question of why exactly are they collecting adamantium? The Thunderbolt is set to be released in theaters on the 26th of July of 2024. And back to our giveaway. We're still giving out a brand new PlayStation 5 on this channel to one lucky subscriber once we hit a milestone of 1,000 subscribers. And all you have to do to win is watch our videos, subscribe, turn on post notification, like and comment. And one lucky subscriber will be chosen from the comment section to win our brand new PlayStation 5. Also, we want to say thank you to everyone who has ever supported us this far. We truly appreciate it. What are your thoughts on this video? And what do you think of Steven Yeun playing the Sentry? Please, don't forget to like this video and share your thoughts and opinions in the comment section below. Subscribe and turn on the post notification so you don't miss out on any of our latest Marvel news. Thank you so much for watching, and as always, I hope to see you in the next one.